It's recount day for the city council race between Teresa Staley and Alex Jensen. A three-person panel will go through about 30,000 ballots that will be put through tabulation machines. According to the initial results, Councillor Staley lost to challenger Alex Jensen by about 100 votes. KelloLand's Kelly Volk is at the recount and will bring us the latest tonight on KelloLand News.